Batboy is a creature who made several appearances in the defunct American supermarket tabloid Weekly World News. The Weekly World News published patently fabricated stories which were purported to be factual. Within the pages of the paper, Batboy is described as a creature who is half human and half bat. His pursuers, according to Weekly World News, are scientists and United States government officials. He is frequently captured, then later makes a daring escape. The original scientist who found him was named Dr. Ron Dillon. Matthew Demon, SOS, crossed paths with him on several occasions. Batboy was created by former Weekly World News editor Dick Culper. He debuted as a cover story on June 23, 1992. The original front page photo of Batboy, showing his grotesque screaming face, was the second best-selling issue in the tabloid's history, and he has since evolved into a pop culture icon. He became the tabloid's de facto mascot of sorts. The story of Batboy was turned into an off-Broadway musical, Batboy, the Musical. Fictional background. According to Weekly World News, Batboy has a chaotic sense of morality. He has been said to steal cars and not to come to the aid of the needy. According to the mythos, the only person who cares about the corruptor and child is Dr. Ron Dillon, who discovered him in a West Virginia cave. Origins of Batboy are sometimes credited to being in Lost World caverns in Greenbrier County, West Virginia. The original Weekly World News article lists Hell Hole Cave in the Allegheny Mountains of West Virginia. At the time of capture, he was 2 feet tall and weighed 19 pounds. By February 2001, he was 2 feet 6 inches. In 2004, he was 5 feet tall and his weight was unknown. He sheds his wings every 3 years, and regenerates a new pair. On August 14, 2003, WWN reported he was running in the California gubernatorial election. In October 2006, Weekly World News posted a video of Batboy captured on film riding on top of a New York City subway car. Batboy was said to be living in the subway system's tunnels during this time. The story was converted into a documentary video on the Weekly World News website. In October 2008, Batboy supposedly endorsed John McCain but switched to Barack Obama soon after. In November 2008, Batboy was allegedly seen protesting the passing of Proposition 8. Equals genealogy equals, according to the Weekly World News, the discovery of Batboy's family tree on a genealogy chart recently stunned evolutionary scientists who used to think the famed imp was a pitiful, one-of-a-kind mutant, but now believe he belongs to a race of creatures who have interacted with humans for at least 400 years. In the tabloid's account, the chart itself was written on vellum and found in the same Ozark Mountains cave where Dr. Ron Dillon, a biologist, rescued Batboy after he was trapped by a falling rock in 1992. Carbon dating supposedly revealed the chart to be over 100 years old. Adventures of Batboy. Cartoonist Peter Bagg originally penned The Adventures of Batboy for the Weekly World News. According to the cartoon, Batboy is currently hitchhiking with a typical American family after resigning from being the President of the United States, has placed Weekly World News columnist Ed Anger under arrest and saying goodbyes to Bermka copyright Knowles, a half-Sasquatch, and Dr. Ron. According to past issues of WWN, Batboy has joined a death metal thrash metal band as their lead singer. On a side note, if ever spotted, offer him eggs and he won't suck your blood through a crazy straw. Cartoonist Danielle Corsetto took over from Bagg in 2006. Batboy, the Musical. A musical based on the Batboy character premiered at Tim Robbins Actors Gang Theatre on Halloween, 1997 and has since been produced off-Broadway, in London's West End, and in scores of productions throughout the world. Music and lyrics are by Lawrence O'Keefe, with a book by Brian Fleming and Keith Farley. Bibliography, Batboy found in West Virginia cave. By Bill Creighton, Weekly World News, June 23, 1992, pages 46-47. Reprinted July 16, 1999, pages 46-47. Reprinted June 20, 2005, pages 58-59. Batboy Escapes. By Dak Kennedy, October 6, 1992. pages 5. U.S. Govt. To Blame for Letting Batboy Escape. By Ed Anger, October 6, 1992, pages 17. New Wave of Batboy Sightings Anonymous, December 8, 1992, pages 4-5. Batboy Attacks Girl, 10. By Joe Berger, March 9, 1993, pages 4-5. Batboy on the Loose. Weekly World News Special 76-page Collector's Edition, May 1993, pages 38-39. I've Captured Batboy by Jack Alexander, July 27, 1993, pages 29. FBI Captures Batboy. By Conrad Morse, August 31, 1993, pages 24-25. Batboy Saga Heats Up Anonymous, January 4-11, 1994, pages 51. Batboy Dead, Claims US Govt. By Nick Mann, January 31, 1995, pages 46. Escaped Batboy Sighted in Texas. By Global News Service, April 11, 1995, pages 3. New Jersey Lovebirds Getting Married a Thanks to Elvis and Batboy by Tanya Broder, February 20, 1996, pages 39. Batboy Captured. By Joe Berger, September 16, 1997, pages 8-9. Batboy is Learning How to Talk. By Mike Foster, March 24, 1998, pages 13. Second Bat Child Captured in West Virginia, Confirms Researcher, by Alex Morgan, September 15, 1998, pages 25. Half Human Half Bat Locked Up in Secret Medical Lab. By Kevin Creed, August 31, 1999, pages 13. Batboy on the Loose. By Wolf Landrum, September 7, 1999, pages 36-37. Bat Child Attacks Girl by Ernst Craven, September 19, 2000, pages 40-41. I Will Hunt Down Bat Boy and Kill Him. By Rex Wolf, October 9, 2001, pages 20. Stay Tuned Something Big is Brewing for Bat Boy by Ernst Craven, October 30, 2001, pages 8. Pentagon Mum on Bat Boy Whereabouts by Mary Kingston, November 6, 2001, pages 7. It's a Bird. It's a Plane. No It's Bat Boy. Training with the U.S. Army. By Andy Creetle, November 20, 2001, pages 45. Bat Boy Meets with Bush at Camp David by Tommaso Focata, November 27, 2001, pages 9. Bat Boy Storms Afghanistan with U.S. Marines by Alicia Bausch, December 15, 2001, pages 18-19. Bat Boy Bites Santa Claus. By Brett Aniston, December 18, 2001, pages 10. Bring Us the Head of Bat Boy. By Lois Castini, January 8, 2002, pages 8. Batty Mitzvah by Anonymous, January 15, 2002, pages 69. Letters to the Editor by Hans Schriest of William Morris Agency and Alfred E. Newman of Mad Magazine, January 9, 2002. Bat Boy Behind Bars. By Miguel Figueroa, February 19, 2002, pages 42. Bat Boy Escapes Terrorists, Now He's on the Lam in South America. By Joan Ryan, February 26, 2002, pages 42-43. FBI Warns, Don't Be Fooled by This Bat Boy Impersonator. By Vincenzo Sardi, March 5, 2002, pages 2-3. Yes, Jacob, There Is a Bat Boy, Sound Off, July 23, 2002, pages 4. Bat Boy Saves Washington from Dirty Bomb Disaster. And You Won't Believe How. By Miguel Figueroa, April 30, 2002, pages 12-13. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Joseph B., August 20, 2002, pages 4. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Giraffe and Unicorn, August 27, 2002, pages 4. Half Barter Euro Half Amazing by Anonymous, September 10, 2002, pages 42. Mutant Fruit by Rick Kirk, October 8, 2002, pages 16. Bat Boy is Missing. By Miguel Figueroa, October 15, 2002, pages 9. Bat Boy Sightings. Anonymous, November 19, 2002, pages 6-7. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Blake S., December 3, 2002, pages 4. Police Seek Hero Mystery Boy in Capture of Child Molester by Mike Foster, December 17, 2002, pages 5. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor from Worried, December 24, 2002, pages 4. Bat Boy Steals Car €1, and Goes on 3-State Joyride. By Wayne Diaz, January 14, 2003, pages 6-7. Bat Boy Still on the Lam. By Brett Aniston, January 21, 2003, pages 37. Bat Boy Still on the Lam by Mike Foster, January 28, 2003, pages 37. Bat Boy Abandons Stolen Car and Vanishes by Mike Foster, February 4, 2003, pages 30-31. Weirdo Letter of the Week by Amanda W., February 18, 2003, pages 4. Is J-Lo Seeing Bat Boy Behind Ben's Back? By Martha S., February 25, 2003, pages 4. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Anonymous, March 4, 2003, pages 4. Newsmaker's Letter from Anthony and Elizabeth M., April 1, 2003, pages 2. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Albert P., April 15, 2003, pages 4. Bat Boy Goes International. By Dick Culpo, April 15, 2003, pages 4. Bat Boy Goes to War. By Larry Mulder, April 22, 2003, pages 24-25. Thank God We Sent Bat Boy into Iraq by Martin T., May 6, 2003, pages 4. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Sandra M., June 3, 2003, pages 4. Letter of the Week by Beth L., July 15, 2003, pages 4. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Dr. Natalie P., July 29, 2003, pages 4. Bat Boy to Fly Space Shuttle by Deuce Collins, September 23, 2003, pages 30-31. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor for Mandy H., September 30, 2003, pages 4. Bat Boy Mask, October 28, 2003, pages 72. Bat Boy Xmas Card. December 2, 2003, pages 12. Freaks, Geeks and Weirdos by Kay Callahan, December 2, 2003, pages 26. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Harvey P. of Cleveland, Ohio, December 23, 2003, pages 4. Bat Boy Led U.S. Troops to Saddam. Gotcha. By Mike Foster, January 13, 2004, pages 24-25. The Bat Got the Rat by Stephen H., February 3, 2004, pages 4. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Clark D., February 17, 2004, pages 4. New Adventures of Bat Boy. By Peter Bagg, March 2, 2004, pages 9. Introduction to Weekly Bat Boy Comic Strip, Bat Boy, He's 50% Barter €100% Amazing by Kate McClare, March 8, 2004, pages 9. U.S. Plans to Clone Army of Bat Boys to Fight Terrorism. By Ian Merkins, March 15, 2004, pages 9. Sound Off. Letters to the Editor by Gary G. and Bernie Q., March 22, 2004, pages 4. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor from Anthony L., March 29, 2004, pages 4. Bat Boy to be Knighted by Michael Chiron, April 5, 2004. Pages 8. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Rael Winder, May 3, 2004, pages 4. Dynamic Duo. Bat Boy Lobbying Hard for Kerry's No. 2 Spot. By Nick Mann, May 31, 2004, pages 2 a Euro 3. Bat Boy to try out for American Idol by Paul Chyron, June 21, 2004, pages 8. Sound Off. Letter to the Editor by Stacey M., June 28, 2004, pages 4. Happy Birthday, America. July 4, 2005, pages 30 a Euro 31. Tony is My Bride. By Will Shivers, July 12, 2004, pages 9. Fat Tony fan goes on hunger strike over reports she married Bat Boy by Brett Aniston, August 2, 2004, pages 37. I Can Cure Bat Boy. By Michael Forsyth, September 20, 2004, pages 8 a Euro 9. Terrorists Kidnap Bat Boy. By Nikki Long, October 11, 2004, pages 9. Bat Boy Musical Knocks 'Em Dead in London by Nav Keena, November 8, 2004, pages 9. My Neighbor's Kid Looks Like Bat Boy a Euro Can You Help Him? By Mary Guevara, December 6, 2004, pages 4. Reprinted December 27, 2004. Dating Service for Freaks by Darren Davenport, January 3, 2005, pages 26 a Euro 27. Are James Carville and Bat Boy Kin? By Mike Foster, January 17, 2005, pages 8 a Euro 9. Kids Saving Up for Plastic Surgery a Euro to Look Like Bat Boy. Anonymous, April 25, 2005, pages 15. Bat Boy to Join the Cast of Deadwood. By Mark Miller, July 18, 2005, pages 4 a Euro 5. Misadventures Mailbag by Drew Sullivan, December 5, 2005, pages 18. Demon Rushes to Save Boy Bat Trapped in Cave by Dick Siegel, December 12, 2005, pages 40-41. A Boy Bat and Bat Boy Fraternal Twins Separated at Birth? By Sammy Robin, January 2, 2006, pages 4. Bat Boy in the Belfry by Robert Greenberger, April 10, 2006, pages 12 a Euro 13. Protect Bat Boy at All Costs by Robert Greenberger, April 17, 2006, pages 12 a Euro 13. Sound Off. Letters to the Editor by Richard Grayson and Charlie Kane, May 1, 2006, pages 47. Reprinted June 19, 2006, pages 47. Sound Off. Letters to the Editor from Kay Bates and Matt Tell, May 8, 2006, pages 47. Candidate Visits Bat Boy's Home. Romney Promises to Protect Spelunkers from Monsters by D. Patrick, March 26, 2007, pages 7. Police Arrest Bat Boy Elusive Creature Sighted in Upstate New York, by Dick Siegel, June 11, 2007, pages 4. Kids Letters to Bat Boy by Dick Siegel, August 6, 2007, pages 12. References, Lead, Barry. McGinnis, Neil. News, Weekly World. Bat Boy LLC. Going Mutant, The Bat Boy Exposed. Simon & Schuster. ISBN 978-1-4391-5700-8. Retrieved December 21, 2010. References.